It's another late summer, beautiful September morning, just like it was 18 years ago. I always find that so ironic how beautiful that blue sky was that morning, and it seems like every year we have that same sky again. It makes me think back about where I was 18 years ago, and I know all of you do the same. We lost nearly 3,000 people that day at the World Trade Center, Shanksville, Pennsylvania, and at the Pentagon in Washington. And amongst them were 343 firefighters. They were not only firefighters, but they were family members, and they were heroes. And since then, we've lost a lot more heroes from those exposures that many of the rescuers had on those secret grounds. That was a tragic, horrible day for our country, but in the following days, America showed what it was made of. We showed grit, resolve, and unity. We need not only to remember those heroes, but we need to remember that unity and how we all pulled together those days, and how strong we can be as a nation. Now, Chief Spurgeon will lead us in prayer. Let's pray.
Heavenly Father, I thank you for every person in attendance here today. I ask that you bless them, their families, and keep them safe. And on a solemn day, we remember the 343 brave first responders who gave their lives in the noblest of pursuits, service to others. We ask you to rest their souls and keep those they leave behind. We also remember the thousands of citizens' lives lost. We ask again that you rest their souls and keep those they leave behind. We remember those who were affected by illness and injury related to that day, provide them with comfort and healing. And lastly, Father, I pray to you that we learn to love one another so that one day men can truly live in peace. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen. Thank you, team. Now we will lay a wreath in remembrance of those who lost their lives on September 11th. Take a moment today to thank your local firefighters, EMS personnel, and law enforcement officers for not only what they do, but what they're prepared to do each and every day. Let's work together to find common ground with one another, support each other, and respectfully embrace our differences as citizens of this great nation. Thank you for joining us this morning for this moment of remembrance.